Setapp is the one app that gives you access to everything you need all in one place to help you find your flow. Here's how you can use your Setapp subscription to access apps that will give you a more organized and efficient workflow. First app on the list is Declutter, and it will definitely help you have a more structured and orderly desktop. Getting work done when you have a messy desktop can be difficult. All of those unorganized and scattered files can drive you crazy. Declutter can help. Think of this as the macOS feature Stacks, but more intuitive. Declutter will organize all your desktop files, documents, photos, or whatever it might be, and place them all into the corresponding folder, all nicely color-coded and labeled. If you want to really take control of your clutter, you can set up complex rules and conditions, taking your desktop organization to a whole new level. Next app on our list is Dropshare. Dropshare is compatible with a ton of different cloud storage providers like Dropbox, Google Drive, OneDrive, Box, Amazon S3, and much more. Here's how it works. Simply connect to your storage provider of choice and then drag and drop or use system-wide shortcuts to upload whatever you want. Once it's uploaded, you can share it immediately. Dropshare also offers a few other useful utilities, like the ability to annotate screenshots with comments or blur parts of an image, or you can record your screen and either upload it as a high-quality video or an animated GIF. Dropshare is an incredibly versatile tool that will really help you get all of the important project files and assets that you need to the cloud and ready to share with clients quickly and easily. Speaking of quickly and easily, Paste is a must-have app for your workflow. The powerful clipboard history manager automatically keeps everything you have copied, regardless of its format: text, pictures, screenshots, links, etc. There have been countless times where I'll be copying and pasting multiple items of text into documents or spreadsheets, and Paste does a fantastic job of organizing and saving all of the text that you've copied in a neat little toolbar. Simply activate Paste by pressing the corresponding keyboard shortcut, and you'll see all of the recent items that you've copied, and you can even organize your text into custom subcategories just in case you need to copy and paste specific text regularly. If you find yourself having to share shipping addresses and statistics a lot, try saving that text in a Paste toolbar so that you can quickly and easily find it and copy it rather than having to type it all out. Paste syncs with iCloud, so you can have the same clipboard history across all your devices. And if there's something you're looking for specifically, you can use Paste's fantastic intelligent search to find it. And the last app on our list will help with the organizational part of your workflow, and it's called Bartender. Bartender lets you organize your menu bar icons by hiding them or rearranging them, giving you control over what's displayed in the menu bar or what's completely hidden. This option is perfect for those who don't like a cluttered menu bar, but still want to be able to access some menu bar icons at any moment. You can choose between various options like Show, Hide, Always Show, or Always Hide. If you choose to hide an app, the app icon will go into the Bartender icon, and whenever you need to access the hidden applications, simply select the Bartender menu bar icon. You can also use customizable hotkeys for options like Show Hidden Items, Show the Full Width of the Menu Bar, Show All Menu Bar Items, Keyboard Navigate, and more. If you really want to go for a clean look, you can even hide the Bartender menu bar icon itself, but don't worry, you can bring it up anytime using your custom keyboard command. These are just a few of the many awesome applications that Setapp offers with your subscription. But feel free to download and try as many applications as you'd like. That's the beauty of Setapp. The right tool for the job is always a click away.